gonna need two more pelts and three more fangs to get that. Yeah, they're making like the tree and everything. Sleep sack. Alright, well, let's keep going forward. Alright, we'll talk to these creatures first. I'm gonna talk to that guy too.
Good.
Go to the research base, apparently. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to this bitch. Okay. I mean, it's fine, young lady.
Now is the time.
It's breathtaking.
Raffinos. They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. I think I found something.
Sorry.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought. Hunting grounds. We should regroup. Hmm.